relatively intact. You know, as you drive around the community taking these pictures, the FLIRs generally will be able to save it to a micro SD card, so you have the image there. You could use that in lieu of the standard household dot and get really good data and see the temperature gradient on the whole side of the house instead of some single point.
And all that kind of stuff. I mean, because that's, you know, that's the easiest way, too.
But it's still more expensive.
On top of the discussion in the city comprehensive plan.
Get the demand bigger in the U.S., there would be more capitalist attention to build the panels in the U.S.
That's
a problem.
We're working on it, right?
That's what they say when you want to warm up your house and invite her to have a party.
Yeah, just spew the hot air as much as you can.